What are the numbers of this congress, and how important is it to have brought it back to Italy after 47 years?
The numbers are quite impressive. We have closed registration online with 15,083, and we have registered in the first 2 days quite 880 delegates. We have more or less 17,000. We will see at the end of the Congress. In any way, this is the Congress with the highest number of delegates. And this is the important part, because obviously the quality of the Congress is given by the number of attendees that are delegates. We have already 200 companies, 18 of which they are major sponsor, between bronze and diamond, and we have 15,000 square meters of exhibition area. Moreover on that, we have also 8,000 square meters where we have put the not commercial booths, because we think that is better to divide science and commercial. The reason, the importance of this Congress in Italy are two. One is very important for the Italian Society of Dermatology, because having a Congress like that in Italy give a very high standard positioning of the Italian dermatology. The second is a very important status for the countries, imagining that for the next Congress of 2023, 7 countries are bidding, because we have 50 million euro coming only from this Congress, only from hotels, shoppings, restaurants, and something like this. So you can imagine that this is really a business that all countries would like to have, that the tourism that coming from congresses is one of the most rich that you have and all cities would like to host.